Praise the Lord, Church. Hosea chapter 6, verses 1 to 3 and verse 6. Come, let us return to the Lord. He has torn us to pieces, but He will heal us. He has injured us, but He will bind up our wounds. After 2 days He will revive us. On the third day He will restore us, that we may live in His presence. Let us acknowledge the Lord. Let us press on to acknowledge Him. As surely as the sun rises, He will appear. He will come to us like the winter rains, like the spring rains that water the earth. God the Almighty is the one who is merciful. God shows us His mercy and is willing to forgive, restore, and rebuild our lives of all those who seek Him diligently. Our hearts' motives matter to God than doing anything ritually. God is pleased with an obedient heart. Hosea chapter 6, verses 6 and 7 says, "For I desire mercy, not sacrifice, and acknowledgement of God rather than burnt offerings. As at Adam they have broken the covenant, they were unfaithful to me there." Today may we acknowledge our Savior Lord Jesus Christ and return to God so that our lives will be rebuilt and we will have a life filled with abundant joy, peace, and life which is in Christ. Praise be to our wonder-working God. In Jesus' name, Amen.